make a change, it'll come. Come, 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 come. Lift your voice, lift your voice and come. Hallelujah. When I was a little boy, about 6 years old, my grandmother laid hands on me. She said, Lord, if I may be so bold, I want to give this boy to you. I want to pray, never sing unless it glorifies your name. Well, I ran and I ran and I ran. For 30 years I ran, and I glorified everything but his name. Some of these records on this wall I played on. Some of these people I know very well. But now the Lord of life calls us to himself. And he says, you are mine, you're not going back. It's time to praise the Lord.
I called you every time and time. that you've been praying for, just call his name out right now. Call it out loud. Oh, call it out loud. Shout it out. Tell him to come. Tell him to come in Jesus' name. Come, come, come. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, come, come, come. God has mercy on us sinners. Come, come, come. All you who are lost, come, come, come. He will fill you with the Spirit. You've got to come. You've heard it. You've heard your name called in the night. You've woken up at 3 o'clock in the morning and you've said, what am I awake for? It's time to get up. It's time to get up, people. Ooh. Hear me. Come, come, come. All you who are warriors, take your place in the house of the Lord. Come, 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 all you intercessors. It's time to take a stand. Reach out and take the lamb. He's coming back with your reward. That's been on your heart. If you pray for one nation, then shout the name out right now in Jesus' name. Oh, shout it out, shout it out. Yes. Call them in. Call them in Jesus' name. Call them. Call them. Boldly call them. That's on the heart of God all the time. It's a small place east of here. It's called Israel. Israel. Oh, Israel, Israel. Oh, Jacob and Isaac and Abraham. Hear the Lord, he's calling you, the great I am. He's got your voice, he's got your dance, he's got your sound, he's singing out. Oh, it's Israel. Israel! Israel! the knowledge of the Lord.
Come, come, come
to the King of all creation. Throw down your idols, take up your cross, rise up together. Church not made by hands. Oh, come, 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 riding on a white charger. Come and take your bride, all dressed in white. They hear their name called out. Just call them out, call them out, call them out. If we lift him up, he'll draw them to himself. If we praise his awesome name, he will draw them to himself. Oh, come. Come, come. You gotta come. Tonight,
I think God wanted to hear his name shouted out in a place like this. I think he wanted it. Of one God, we praise the name of Jesus. He saved our lives, he saved your life, he saved us all. He's got a good plan, he keeps right on doing it. I got saved 2,000 years ago. I got saved 2,000 years ago. I've known this awesome God for a very long time. Just down inside my soul, waiting for this time to sing. I know, I sing because I know. I sing because I know. I worship because he's my Lord. I worship. I cannot help but worship. I cannot stop singing. I cannot stop worshiping. It's not like I had control over all the joy and the light. It's not like I could stop this. It's Jesus down inside. He sings to himself. He sings and he uses you and he uses me. He shouts unto himself.
Oh,
got saved. I told the Lord one day, I can do great things for you. You've made a good choice with me. He said, your grandmother prayed for you for 30 years. I'd have saved you from hell itself because of her. He said, someone's gotta have heart for everyone who lives. Someone's gotta lift their voice to heaven for everyone that lives. Someone's gotta cry out in the night. Someone's gotta say, save this one, Lord. Save this one. Save this one. Save this one, Lord. Oh, save this one. Save this one. Oh, save this one, Lord. Save this one. He said, save this one. Save this one. Save this one. He said, save this one. Save. So if you're getting ready to do great things for the living God, let me tell you, it may not work. If you're ready to do great things, just know it's a great God we serve. It's a great God. There's no great man of God, only man of a great God. There's no great man of God, only man of a great God, of a great God. Call him in. 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 Ooh. Call him in. Call him in. Come. Just say come. Ooh, just say come. Can you feel it? Just say come, come. Come.
This song is called Enlarge Your Tent. That's where we're going. We're going to have to enlarge this tent. You hear this, don't you? Lord, blessings by you, Jesus.
Shout for joy, O barren one, you who have no child. Break forth with joyful singing and come and cry aloud. For the sons of the desolate one will number
the place of your tent.
hard to imagine that we're that bride. The Christian church is the barren one. But the Lord said that we will bear more children than the married woman. It's time to enlarge your tent. It's time to stretch out your arms of grace. It's time to reach out to the Lord. He's speaking to you. He's talking to your life. Get ready. There's a lot of people coming. There's a lot of people coming. Get ready, people. I believe the Lord has shown us that we can call to the world and to the hold that it has on our loved ones and command it to let go. We can say, give them up. That's what the scriptures say. Give them up, says the Lord. These are my children. We have that place we can walk in. We're worshiping warriors. Jesus' name. By your grace. This is called Give Them Up.
faces, declares the Lord, servants chosen by me, in order that you may know and believe and understand that I am He. He is the Lord, Jesus Messiah, there's no other Savior to call. And in these troubled times, when all seems forsaken and we only see the fruit of the fall, shout to the nations and shout to the lost, lift up your voices and say, we have the right to speak to this world. Many times we lay down the call that's in our lives from fear. Many times we take a mantle off our shoulders and leave it laying in the ground. Just like leaving your keys in your car, sooner or later someone's gonna take it from you now. You've been called by God, you gotta respond to Him, you gotta come, you gotta come, you gotta come. If the world has a hold of those you love, you gotta tell them, let go, let go, let the Lord. The world can't hold them, the Father is calling. The Father is calling, He's calling. In His word, runaway children, we call you right now. Runaway children, we call you from the world right now. Runaway children, stop what you're doing right now.
Runaway husbands, you're running from the Lord. Runaway husbands, you know the sound of his voice. You know the touch of his hand in your life. You've let the world hold you when no one else could hold you. I say to the world right now, give them up. Give them up. Give them up. Runaway husbands, give them up. Give them up. Give them up. Give them up. Runaway wives, runaway wives, it's time to come home. Runaway wives, the Lord is calling you to himself. You cannot stay out, you cannot stay out anymore. You cannot stay outside the camp. Yet you're not moving in the call. Are you willing to say it? How many people here are called by God and yet you're afraid to move? You're among friends, you can be real. Something's holding you back and it is not holy. Something's scaring you and it's not from the Lord. Something's telling you that you cannot make it. You're not well enough, you're not good enough, you're not something enough, I'm sure. Well, that hole I say, break it today, break it today. Together we're gonna say, lift your voice and say, give them up, 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 give them up,
but he will bandage us up. After 2 days, he will revive us. On the third day, on the third day, on the third day, he will raise us up, that we may live in his sight. That we may live in his sight. Let us know. Let us pursue the knowledge of the Lord. His going forth is established as the morning. He will come to us like the rain, like the latter and former rain to the earth. Come, let us return to the Lord. Come, let us return to the Lord.
Let me go!
get closer to the Lord. Ah, yes. I can try to see good, I can try to be good, I can get my zeal good, even make my appeals good, but nothing gonna satisfy me till I get closer to the Lord.
You gotta say, I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna eat the bread of life, bread of life. Glory, glory. Let him speak to you tonight. He is washing all around you right now. There's angels floating all around this house right now. Oh, let them be in your life.
Thank you. Ir rama cosecha male. Rama moche di ma moche maro.
When you got close to God, you just died. Now that's something to die for. Find a boyfriend, sometimes we say, whoa, to die for. But now we found a God that says, oh, to die for. To die for the Jesus. Oh, to die for the Lord.
Can I just go back to the box for a moment? See, I had this vision several times of a box. It's wrapped in beautiful paper, and I couldn't unwrap the box because there was people stacked all over it and they wouldn't let me. But I pushed them all out of the way. I pulled their fingers off the box and I unwrapped the presence of the Lord. I unwrapped the presence of the Lord. Like we could keep it in inside anyway. Like we can keep his presence. Hello. You're bigger than us. We thank you for the box. We thank you for the presence. And we
about it.